guys. Can we just sing at one more house? Please, I promise. It's the last one.
Okay, but then it's back to Grandma and Grandpa's. They got something very big planned for us. Deal?
Deal.
Merry Christmas!
Start us off, Grandpa.
All right, I'll be glad to start.
downtown football fan. Just got a new wish now, though. Back then, I was in pretty good shape, so I guess my wish for them this year is to have the best of health.
We gave that doll to Aunt Callie. She called it Joy Jingles. I remember Christmas morning, she woke up feeling sick. She had 102 fevers, I remember. We gave her that doll and told her that whenever she fell down, we'd give it a hug. His mom was sure to follow. You know, the Bible says a joyful heart is good medicine.
Okay, I'm gonna make
sure.
Okay. Joy Jingles and I wish you all a Christmas filled with happiness, lots of love, and tons of laughter.
What a wonderful wish that was, Kelsey. Tiffany, why don't you go next?
Alright, watch a real master at work. Oh, look, a wooden soldier nutcracker. Does it still work?
Oh no, let's keep it open. It's gonna crack open too late.
Okay, well, since we're celebrating the Lord's birth, I wish everybody the courage and bravery of this soldier as they stand up for the Lord.
Seems in the hustle and bustle of things, and the wrapping of hips and the building of swings, as something has seen, I've been a bit hurried, and understandably so. He was a little bit worried. You see, candy canes and holly trim didn't mean a thing to him if they kept it from his post beside a child.
Well, I guess the shepherd's wish for all of us this year is that we can move closer to the Lord.
Thank you.
That's a little easier to work with. But hope that I can help this one, that's not apparently the first one.
Mm-hmm, you're still right here.
Let's see, better get the way over here. Kelsey, this time let's go see.
Ooh, look at this, a poodle skirt. It's very cool. Can I put it on?
Yeah, well, believe it or not, your grandpa and I wore those very same clothes. Do you remember wearing these the first time we met? I think that was the high school's annual Christmas hop.
How could I forget? Remember your angel in your white cap and your sweater and white skirt? Wish I could still look like that. Well, time for another Christmas wish. Kelsey, Tiffany, what'll it be?
We wish you a rockin' Christmas!
Christmas tree.
Passed on their heritage of love and belief in Jesus Christ. Maybe there's a miracle waiting to happen in your heart this holiday season. Well, from our family to yours, we hope that you have a very merry Christmas and all your wishes and wishes.
Thank you. attention. Good job. You do a good job. Yeah.